one or two overdraft fees?
120.
If my account isn't over a certain amount, they charge me.
I paid about $60 in bank fees in the last year.
$200.
I don't think I'm paying fees.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh.
$355.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Oh, wow. Didn't know there were hidden fees, I guess, or that many hidden fees.
More than I anticipated.
I just think it's really dishonest when companies don't tell you what you're being charged for. Thank you.